What is it, son?
I'm thinking about joining the priesthood. I want to be a priest.
Is this some kind of joke?
It's not a joke, Dad.
All of the time and money your mother and I have devoted to your studies? I'm very disappointed.
Bless me, Father, for I have sinned. It's been 1 week since my last confession.
May the Lord help you to confess your sins.
My sins are a lot stronger than I am, Father.
God will help you, Jonathan. He'll set you free.
It's with my sexuality.
Have you acted upon your desires?
No. I'm a good Catholic.
What's the matter? Do you love me?
Yes. Do your parents know about me?
Why do you always worry about our parents?
Well, I love my parents.
My parents don't care. My dad didn't even call me for my birthday last month. When we go to New York, I'm gonna show my dad. I'm gonna play for the New York Yankees. Maybe he'll call me.
Each little rose tells me it knows I love you.
Jonathan. Jonathan.
David. Is that you?
I told him I wanted to be a priest.
Did they believe you? What about us? I thought we were going to New York.
Sorry. Sorry.
I thought you loved me.
I think my father was proud. He could brag to all his friends. My son's a Jesuit. My mother thought I was insane when I told her.
Heart first. Give yourself. I mean, after all, you're gonna be serving God. What better job is there?
My little sister? She already calls me father.
Gonna have to get used to that. Let me take you by Father Johnson. I think he'd enjoy meeting you, and I think if you have any questions, you can talk to him about it.
You don't even look at me when I walk by. I thought we were friends.
Get out.
You just talked to me. Goodbye.
I wish we'd kept in closer contact.
I wish we had too. Got to go now.
Can we see each other again?
Oh, Jonathan.
Goodbye, David.
Jonathan! Jonathan! Come on! Let's go! Come on!